All right. Here's video 20, 7 a.m. in the morning. The outside is just about completely finished. Lana took great pleasure in putting the goo on the top. Stuff is dries hard, I guess, and there you go. We'll be putting a second coat of paint on this pretty quick. I think we got all of the leaks solved. That's what's going on now. The last day or so, been working on the bunks. I went ahead and made them 27 inches wide, and Lana crawled up on them. And, oh, there's the mattresses we got yesterday. So looks pretty good. We'll be finishing and putting the insulation on the top and finishing the roof and ceiling. Video 20 coming along pretty good.